desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
This match will be fought under the 2 out of 3 falls stipulation.
These matches are often seen as a test of endurance in a definitive way to determine who the better athlete truly is.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh.
Down with the bulldog, producing a trampling. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. And he'll leave the ring for this next scratch. Bring the jaw.
What a shot.
In straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Oh, stiff uppercut.
What makes a Hell in a Cell such an intimidating structure?
It's not so much the structure itself as what it allows you to do. There are no limits here, and the superstar who pushes themselves the farthest usually wins.
Being carried around with ease.
Lands face first.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Fujiwara on bar.
And he thinks he has it.
And a shoulder in the air.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Big boot.
Oh my God. Oh man.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
He must have had that scalp.
Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great win. Where are you?
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Boom, DDT.
Looking for a high risk move.
Top rope. 50. Looking for the victory. 2 count.
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Okay, he's re-entering. Kidneys.
Stalking his opponent from the top.
turnbuckle.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Boom, this is kick to the spine.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Going for it again.
The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime soon.
A new strategy is needed right about now if that couldn't end things. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
He gets the late score.
Coming in
inverted atomic drop.
Very nice.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Returning to the ring now. Now on the outside, right by those cell walls.
We're lined up.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Getting back into the ring.
Oh my gosh, what impact! Inverted vertical suplex.
Bites the dust to the champ.
Two count. The champ
This is a brutal type of matchup, but if a competitor climbs the ladder and retrieves the championship, they will be remembered forever.
Yeah, this match can do great things for a superstar's career. If you win, you're part of an elite group.
Well, you have to be prepared to put your own body at risk. But those risks have enormous implications because if you lose, your career will never be the same.
Are all about opportunities. You only get a few openings to climb that ladder. So when you have the chance, take it.
That's good advice, Corey. You won't get many second chances in a dangerous match like this one.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch. Big forearm, big right connects.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine. He deflects it right back.
He's heading back to the ring. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Full speed with the ladder.
Getting the ladder situated right now.
A good spot, too, right in the center of the ring.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
He's taking some good hits.
Ooh-wee.
Placed into the corner.
Oh, solid form.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Oh, that's just insulting. As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
On the way to the top of the ladder.
You never know. This could be it.
I don't know about you guys, but this looks like quite a gamble to take at this point in the match.
I agree with you, Corey. Suplex.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Eye on the count. Punch connects.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what? He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away.
And you missed 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
When you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Throwing haymakers 15 feet above the canvas.
These two just don't care.
Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it.
Striking while the iron is hot.
Bailing a risky move right here.
Big time.
He's fighting to stay alive here, guys.
Scratching and clawing.
Torso to yet another attack.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
He eludes the contact.
Oh, knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Boom, chopping down the opposition.
DDT. Punch right in the head.
And he goes into the ring. Byron looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Turn the lights out.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial.
Control applied and a big boot to the guts.
He's taking this to the floor now. Coming back in the ring.
Oh, it's soon. He could be seeing a submission here. There it is.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
What a knockout punch. No worries. He's one step ahead there.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Makes it incredibly difficult to walk. Both wrists captured.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
The only thing left to do now is climb it, Cole.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Got it, scouted. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. He's got him scouted.
Climb, go for it, climb.
Oh, God. And finds a counter.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Cut him across some teeth. He's got the answer for that one. He got whipped into that corner.
There's some power behind that punch.
Situation.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Going for an arm. Interesting timing to say the least.
Oh my gosh. Full impact. Oh, knee smashing the face.
Oh my God.
That'll rearrange the spine.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Scaling the ladder now. He's trying for it now.
Gotta act fast.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Oh! Oh, my goodness.
Great scattered reversal there. He's trying again. Oh, a ripper snapper. And that's going to put him on the wrong course.
And he might be reaching the threshold of what he can withstand.
But he's still got to climb the ladder. That's the only way this match ends. He'll head to the ring. Here we go, right in the center of the ring. A perfect place to set up that ladder. He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Gosh, what a match. He had it scouted.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to his point.
Ow! Man!
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
A long way. And the end is
within reach here for one of these superstars.
Gonna need a better grip on that.
Yeah, no way that's coming down.
Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Knew what was coming there.
And it's gonna be scary out there.
They are teetering precariously.
Fighting about the ring now.
What a punch.
Looks like he's got a
win. Yeah, but this will not end well, I promise you.
Victory is within his grasp now. Just has to finish the job.
Probably would be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
There it is.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall.
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick. Quickly slips behind.
German suplex.
Uh-oh. What a takedown.
Fujiwara armbar. Oh, and a back break.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Setting it in place here.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Able to parry that one.
Oh, European uppercut.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
There it is.
This won't win the match, but
he's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Into the ring again.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
He's lining him up.
Back handle from the middle rope.
That's just hard to watch.
There's some power behind that punch.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Precision strikes. And he's able to reverse.
Counter after counter.
Great counter.
That'll knock you silly.
He deflects it right back.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Straight in front.
Beginning that all-important climb up the ladder. He's got it in his grasp.
Questionable timing of this move, Cole.
He climbs into the ring. He switches it back around. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
The target's been acquired once more.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
And that's perfect positioning for the ladder.
Money.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
This building is rocking right now. the ropes.
Top rope, putting it on.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Enough already.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Perched on the shoulders. Beast your arms. Pull out a big move.
Climbing up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, boy.
No, 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 no.
Back in the ring.
To the wind, and both superstars pay the price.
And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
That one scouted.
Time to get his energy up and claw back into the fight. He's returning fire. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
He's heading for higher ground. Oh, my.
Able to get the advantage here.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Going for it.
Crossface submission time. And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here.
Climbing the ladder now.
Guys, this is borderline insane. No, 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 no. Oh, my God.
Such a long way down to find nobody home.
Climb. Go for it. Climb.
Boom.
Oh, strong impact.
Oh, man.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Quick strike to the lower body.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Punishing the leg.
He went right into that turnbuckle. Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
And up the ladder we go.
Looks like things are about to get a whole lot worse.
I can't work.
You're insane. You're insane.
There's a total miscalculation on that.
Yeah. Ow. Bam. Oof. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
The big gun fired yet again.
That was nasty.
Oh, what a right hand!
Taking this one.
That was vicious. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He takes control.
He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The long way. Trying to get a quick victory here. Not a bad strategy.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
And he's just picking him apart now.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Oh, oh, oh.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
He is fixing to take it all here.
Huge spot this match right here, guys.
Look. Oh, very dangerous up top.
It's the understatement of the year, Cole.
Nice from the ladder. And he's been able to deliver a response at every critical moment.
He has the advantage here.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Top of the ladder.
I can't believe that paid off. I don't know, climbing the ladder at this point seems to be a bit ambitious.
Well, it's never too early to try.
Reaching out, looking to get the win.
Come on, you gotta move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you. Oh, man.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
Well, this isn't going to win the tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Taken down. What is this superstar looking for?
Legs are great by now. The arms are trapped. This won't end well.
Oh, big stop.
Going for the home run.
There he is. I think that'll do it. And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Turning the tables.
Bang it back with their own count.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
He isn't finding any space to recover. Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Oh my God.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Looks like neck snap.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
There it is.
Oh, I'm going to tap out here.
Oh, this is just terrible to watch. He's in so much pain and can't do anything.
He's trying for it now.
Got to act fast. Hey, you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
Saxton, do not let go.
Inverted suplex.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Yes. Boom. Nice.
Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Face first.
And he's keeping the pressure on.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Oh, God.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do it.
And the anguish on his face continues. Tapping out isn't going to save him here. Getting a ladder in position now. Smack dab in the center of the ring.
Trapping their opponent's arm.
Cross face, submission time.
Does he have?
He's giving up, and you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Oh, diving leg drop.
This is an incessant attack being brought to him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He turns it around.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
From the top.
Elbow drop.
On the shoulders.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
He's looking to align that ladder up perfectly.
Placement is crucial. This could very well be it.
You could very well be right.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's what I tell you. This one is over, Michael. Yes!